but I am not a coward to run away. Some of the media friends were telling that I was being hospitalized since there is an ED notice or ED has booked a case against me yesterday. Does ED needs 1 year, one and a half months to file a case? It is 2017, August 2nd, the income tax conducted the raid. For the offenses, what they are trying to tell me, or what they are trying to tell before the media, that is it the time, one year, 1 month is needed for ED to come and register a case? Still, I do not know about it. I have not got any notices, or no one has asked me any questions on this. I, being a law-abiding citizen of this country, have always cooperated with the income tax authorities, and I am sure I will cooperate with the ED authorities also if they serve me a notice. I am ready to face any type of consequences or any type of torture what they want to give me. They wanted my blood. They wanted me to their party. And a lot of things are there. But I will come out with a very clean issues. I will have a press conference. Mr. Malhotra met Sandeep. Sandeep Patra has had a press conference in Delhi. I know what all to show them. Show them, and I will also have a press conference in Delhi. Bangalore is not needed. Even Bangalore, I know to what all has to be relieved.